Saturday, 3rd of October 2020 remains a remarkable date in the books of history of Bishop Owell's Memorial Grammar School, Bariga. It's a day when students, staff and well-wishers of the school converge to mark its 40 years of existence and continuous provision of qualitative education to students from far and wide. Gathered at the school premises to celebrate the auspicious occasion with the students are members of staff, past students, friends and well-wishers of the school. Being a Founders Day anniversary, the one-week-long event was held in grand style.
As all the trees to be planted continue to flourish, expand and grow, so we prophesy.
The grand finale of the ceremony featured the commemorative planting of 40 trees around the school premises, marking the significant celebration.
On behalf of the proprietors of this great institution, we declare this toilet, the male toilet, open. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Worthy of note is the commissioning of a number of projects recently completed in the school. They include ultra-modern toilet facilities, upgrade of the school's computer room to an ICT suite equipped with about 37 computing systems, installation of air conditioning facilities, as well as the procurement of a befitting public address system for the school's multipurpose hall. The high point of the event was the presentation of honors award to icons whose immense contribution to the development of the school can't be measured, and some notable alumni members who are doing the school proud in their respective chosen careers.
The next recipient is another distinguished Amazon, a goal getter, a great communicator, a distinguished leader, Mrs. Adejoke Ajayi, ni Adebayo, of the 1995 concert that presented to us the ICT suite.
Glad to be back home after their graduation about 25 years ago, members of the 1995 set of the school recounted their experience as students. Meanwhile, they expressed their heartfelt gratitude to the management of their alma mater for taking their school this far, as they could see how the school has transformed to greatness over the years.
And the most remarkable time I had was when I was in GSS 3, a Greek teacher told us to pick a fruit of our choice to plant, and I planted watermelon. That would be the first time I've seen watermelon, and I saw it germinated and grow to a table size. So I was very, very amazed and happy. It's a day I will never forget in my life.
The one that easily, fondly comes to mind was when we acted the play King Emene. It was a full acting of the entire booklet. It was a literature book then, back then it was, and then it was coordinated by our then literature teacher, Mr. Agedu. And I played the role of King Emene's wife. That was the queen. Yeah, it was one of the fun moments. It was fantastically delivered. I can never forget.
The school has done so well. At least we had come out of the school, even when the school was nothing. You know, when it was still a Jakonde school of that time. And I'm so glad that at least where the school is now, it can only get better. They are doing well to just keep at it. Like they said, this is a school that no child is a dropout. So even if we came here at the time where it was just public school, it was just the Jakonde school, can be like this, then I want to believe that the upcoming ones, they are enjoying so much, and they should just, you know, appreciate what they have and make very good use of what they have.
They explain what it takes to organize an event which brought all and sundry together in marking the 40th anniversary of their beloved school.
Originally, we had planned a get-together for to commemorate our 25th anniversary of passing out from school. And so our dear governor then had a conversation with the principal, and the principal said, oh, by the way, we're having the 40th anniversary. So it was more like a coincidence, and we're like, okay, we'd like to be part of it. And then since we passed out, we had never done anything for the school. So we decided that, okay, this would be a very fantastic time. And timing was just perfect. And so we spoke with the principal, and then we upgraded their current computer room. We have now made it an ICT suite. We donated some new systems and then upgraded about 27 other systems. Coming from the time the program started up to date, it's been was well organized. I mean, you can see everything is well coordinated, and I'm so happy to be here today to be a part of this history.
We have some of our colleagues that are not presently on ground. They're in Canada. We have them; those are in USA, across the globe like that, and they actually made their own contributions to this project. It's time-consuming, it's money-gulping, and self-sacrifice, because we have to come down, monitor the project, ensure that the engineer is on ground, is giving you the standard you have actually budgeted for, and a lot of things, but it's worth sacrificing. It's like giving back to Bishop Owell Memorial Grammar School, because that's the school that modeled us.
Students of Bishop Owell Memorial Grammar School have, however, been advised to take to the teachings of their teachers and uphold the values instilled in them by their mentors, as they are assured of better days ahead. They, however, salute the effort of the Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu in sustaining the educational policies in the state, part of which the school is presently enjoying.
Governor Sanwo-Olu, he's very, very dear to my heart. I love him very much. I see all the things that he's doing. They should keep it up.
The group looks forward to continue working with the school management in encouraging the growth and future of their alma mater, a school where no child is a dropout.